guys, you can guess where we are today, or you probably can't. We're in Streatham, and we're going to start a game hunting day out by visiting
or the tunk.
The we've just found some of the old Russian Clody Mega Drive game stuff.
Spoon!
Awesome. What else have we got? Oh look, so Kevin Costner's Waterworld. Zero tolerance.
Comma Hayalock. which looks like some form of
Mortal Kombat. Sub-Zero Mythologies.
Oh wow.
How much did it spend on it last time?
Lion King 2. You almost didn't spot those.
So finishing up here at Retro Game Base. Thank you, Simon.
No, you're very welcome, gentlemen. Mm.
Good bartering. I expect better next time. Right. Cheers, guys.
Your power's a week old, man.
Our second shop of the day. We're at Tutu Market. Time to hit the newly named Nano Neko. We've finally reached our third and final destination for the day. It's been a while, so let's go see what they got.
Time for Playnation games.
Okay, so we're all absolutely shattered, knackered, and
hot.
Crazy hot in the lovely weather of Croydonis.
And
Tony, what did you get today?
Absolutely nothing. I have some more bottled water.
Yes, genuine refreshing water in lovely weather. And Jason, what did you get from?
Just two items today. Adding us power summer. The PSX mint. And FF7 from Stuart's.
Playnation. Everything.
Yep. What did I get next? Well, I got from Retro Game Base, I picked up a manual for Super Tennis and The Adventures of Batman and Robin, part trade, so didn't play all that much. And I went back and picked up a few bits from Playnation. There's nothing in Nano Neko for me today, or for any of us, unfortunately. That's the way it goes when you game chase. So, from Playnation, I picked up Attack on Titan for the Xbox One, not very retro, but I won't be seeing this when I get home because it'll be straight upstairs in my daughter's room, no doubt. And something retro, I got bought it. I paid 12 for it in the end. But yeah, yes, long time, we're in Croydon, we're all hot, and bye. Take care, guys.